So guys, today I am on the computer just looking at my channel, and this isn't, I don't run the channel on my computer. I run it on like a different device, and my brother has his on the computer. So here's his channel. If you can see, he does Fortnite. Basically, you can get his merch. Like, about my cousin, Opif Kills, and his merch. And I'm just, doing a front cover for one of my videos. So what I'm gonna do for the front cover is I'm actually gonna, oh no, want you. It's quite hard holding the camera and filming. Okay, go on to paint 3D. This bowl is stuck. It was stuck. It's a round circle. Oh no, we don't want to re-enter the password. So you go on to new. Here it is. So this is what I'm gonna do. Be right back. Am I holding it the wrong way? Am I? Is this the right way? Yeah, I'm feeling this is like the right way. So, we're just gonna need something. Oh, sorry. Okay, now we've got it settled. So I'm gonna quickly type up what I want right here. What should my next video be called? Comment your video ideas. It's gonna be a cup collection. And we are going to background fill it. Comment your favorite color. Yeah, that looks about not really good. So there is a kick-a-key. Okay, are we going to do some drawing or something? Okay, it's a bit weird. Should we get some stickers? Ooh! We got some stickers. Or maybe we should have a love heart. A cloud, maybe? Yeah, I like that, definitely. And I think I like it so much. 3D view? Whoa. And here's the finishing touch. We just need some red. Actually, no. It's a bit big, so let's get it. there's the finishing result. Now all we have to do is print it. We're gonna call it So we click on save into Paint 3D. And there's the finishing touch. Also you can go onto the teacher file, where you can go onto Word and save stuff, but Paint 3D is much easier. So I'll see you in another video.